I'm here at the world famous Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys with boxing trainer Ricky Funes. Ricky, you're very familiar with these fighters. Break down this fight. Antonio DeMarco, Adrian Broner. Going down this weekend, November 17th on HBO, live from Atlantic City.
Ooh, Broner. Broner's so slick. He hasn't been tested yet like DeMarco has. You know, DeMarco, you saw what he did with Molina. You saw what he did with
Linares.
Man, that was a great fight, you know.
How is Broner gonna handle the height?
He's gonna be slick. I think he'll be able to manage to step in, stay in close, and box the crap out of DeMarco.
What's it like to have fights in Atlantic City? Like, describe, because you've been there many times with the Super Six and other fights.
I don't like Atlantic City, to be honest with you.
Why?
Boring. Very boring.
It's not Vegas?
Oh, not Vegas. Especially what just happened right now with that Sandy Storm. You know what I mean? I don't know what's going to happen, if they're going to fill out the place. I'm surprised they didn't change the venue.
What about Seth Mitchell against Jonathan Banks? They're also fighting the same card.
Isn't it Jonathan Banks from
Detroit? Yes, he is.
Yeah.
He's the sparring partner of the Klitschko's, and he worked the corner of the Klitschko in his last fight.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it's true. He was the trainer, right?
Yep. He's a cool dude. He's very outspoken. He's funny, yeah. He's like, James Toney doesn't like him.
Well, we fought Javier Mora. I used to help out Javier Mora. You know, Javier Mora fought him, and Javier Mora gave him a good tough fight when Chris Arreola fought.
Yeah.
But you know what? I haven't really followed both of the careers, so I'm not able to really give any opinion on that.
So what's the bottom line, a prediction for Broner DeMarco?
I think Broner knocks out DeMarco.
Broner knocks him out?
I think he knocks him out. If he doesn't, what's the other option? Decision.
What round does he knock him out?
9th or 10th round.
There you have. You heard it here first. Ricky Funes saying Antonio DeMarco gets knocked out by Adrian Broner in the 9th round or 10th round. What do you guys say? FitnessNewsReport.com. I'm Moise Crack reporting. I forgot to tell you. You know what Adrian Broner says? If he wins, he's going to do the Gangnam style dance in the ring after the fight. That's how you do it?
Gangnam style.
That's how they do it in Honduras.